Broward Sheriff's Office detectives are releasing new surveillance video of a burglar who targeted an elderly victim. The woman is seen going through an assisted living facility at Aston Gardens and Parkland Commons, and you can see her rummaging through the victim's things and eventually taking some cash from the dresser. The security camera captured the theft, and the victim's family was alerted.